I firmly believe in the fact that you should get one little piece of quilt of tissue and gently pass your pee-pee from any piss, because too many guys out there like to just soak up that little drip of piss with their stinky boxers, and then they're gonna expect me to suck their pee-pee after that! Blech!